or not to be? That is the question. Whether 'tis nobler in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or... take arms against the sea of troubles, and by opposing, end them.
Die no more, and by a sleep to say we end. End. By a sleep to say we end.
End. And the heartache, to end the heartache, the heartache. To end the heartache and a thousand nasty shocks, flesh is air. The flesh is air, it's just a concept. To end the heartache, to end the heartache. For who would bear the whip, scorn, oppressed wrong? The pangs of spies left, oppressors wrong.
Harold! Stop fussing with that speech, come to bed.
Coming there.
You to be an actor, he would have given you a memory. What about the people at work? I mean, what do they think about you? Take all this time just to go to an audition? And what about Mr. What's his name? Your boss, Mr.
Mr. Vaughn, and he's
Mr.
not
Vaughn,
my boss.
Nice name, Mr. Vaughn. He's not an actor, is he? He's probably got a nice, sensible hobby. Doesn't have to take all that time, and look how far ahead he's gotten. And look how young he is.
Not a hobby.
You don't make a living at it. You just go to audition.
Tomorrow's going to be different.
Why? Don't you think you're a little old to play Hamlet?
Remember the time?
I know. You need 8 hours sleep. I can't function on less. Even with 8 hours, he's hardly running on all four cylinders. Just kidding, honey. You'll go in tomorrow morning and you'll knock him dead and get the job.
Barbara.
I set it for 6. That way, you can rehearse before you leave. Harold, your 8 hours have already started.
Can't you hear that noise?
Get some sleep. You'll be a disgrace in the morning.
There. That noise just went slam. Just then.
It's just a slamming noise.
I know it's a slamming noise. Obviously, it's a slamming noise.
Just ignore it.
Ignore it. Ignore it? It's like trying to ignore acute appendicitis. What do you mean, ignore it? I can't believe you can't hear it. Doesn't it bother you? Barbara, are you asleep? Barbara. Huh? Pressure's wrong. Proud man's counsel. Pressure's wrong. Sorry.
Who is it? Speak up.
Me, Harold Bleeker.
I'm sorry, I can't hear
me,
you.
Me, Harold Bleeker, and I'm...
Speak up.
Harold Bleeker!
Just joking. We're not really here, but you can leave a message for Chad or Mary Butler after the beep.
Oh, very funny, Chad and Mary. Listen, I have to have an audition tomorrow morning. If I don't get a little bit of sleep tonight, I'm going to be stuck selling lousy bathroom tubs the rest of my stinking life. No sleep, no rent. I don't know what I overcame. Hello.
Thank you.
Here I come. Whoops.
Folks, everything's under control. What do you say we all go home to a nice warm bed and get a good night's sleep? Whatever's left of it.
Sir, would you please come with me? I have a few questions I wish to ask you. You say you couldn't sleep because of all the banging, so you decided to do something about it. Just steps.
I told you before, get out of here.
Everything's under control.
Please, we need one.
Hey, Mike, lock it up on the way down, would you?
You got it.
I can possibly keep it down a little bit. My wife's still asleep. You want to run that story past me one more time?
No, no, no. I told you to keep those reporters out of here. There ain't no story.
Well, this is your ID, huh?
Everything's locked up, Tony.
Could you keep it down a little bit? My wife's
still
asleep.
Be right with you, Mike. Turn around.
Sorry.
You're lucky we got our airbag there in time. Otherwise, it'd be just another statistic, pal. You'll be hearing from me.
Undiscovered country, whose poor no travel returns, puzzles the will, and makes us bear those wills we have them. Why do others we know not of?
Uh-oh.
Must the native hue of resolution...
Not gonna help. Come to bed. Harold, my God, what have you been doing? Get out of here. Go and sleep in the bathtub. You'll never make it to your audition.
I'm not going to audition.
Then you'll never make it to work.
I'm not going to work.
Harold, you're having a nervous breakdown.
I'm not going to sleep in the bath. I'm not going to audition. I'm not going to work. I'm not having a nervous breakdown.
Harold.
I'm going to sleep in this bed, and I'm going to sleep all day long.
Harold.
Shut up.
This is the end.